about laser TV is just how easy it is on your eyes. And this room really lets us experience that. So we're in a dark room. We have a 150-inch, 3,500-lumen bright screen about 10, 12, 13 feet away. And you don't have that eye strain or eye fatigue you would think you'd have with this big, this bright of a screen sitting this close to it. And that's because we're a reflective display technology. We're beaming up onto the screen, spreading out, and coming back to you, and then you're catching the reflection. If we were emissive or transmissive display tech, you'd really be feeling it in your retinas in here. What's really cool about that is that allows us to get bigger, brighter, more detailed displays into more rooms. You don't need a gigantic, cavernous room to have a gorgeous 150-inch TV. You don't need to sit 17 or 20 feet back. We're about 10 feet back, and it looks absolutely phenomenal. Currently, we're looking at a global Q4 release. Pricing is to be determined as we're determining exactly what our retail partner with on the screen will be. So that can change what we're going to be. If anyone has any questions, by all means, ask away.
Talk about the screen. What are the minimum requirements?
So we're going to, technically this can be casted onto any surface.
Technically. So you could do a wall?
You could. I personally wouldn't, just because you lose some contrast ratio. In my home setup, I'm using ultra short throw ALR ambient light projecting screen. That way, when lights turn on or sunlight comes in, you actually retain a lot of your contrast ratio, and they look really nice. You'll actually see when my light.